This is Tim, just got off the Volkel Kendo, skiing it in a 177. Pretty stable for a wide ski. It's obviously going to work a little better in some softer snow. It's got a great GS construction, so it holds really well on edge. I would give it a good 4 out of 5 stars. Really fun ski.